this is Shasta. She's a 15 hand, palomino and white, registered spotted saddle mare. She's 14-year-old. See that kind eye shot there, Matt? I'm in a bad spot. Oh, got a pretty blaze. A Kodak moment. He gonna get on and show you how good she goes. And I'm ashamed to say this is Thanksgiving Day, and I do have company coming, but we're in a hurry trying to get a few of these done while we've got good weather, so. He's going to show you how good she goes. He's about as close to a babysitter as I ever call one here. She'll walk till the cows come home. But she's not lazy. You can just munch to her, and she'll be hitting her little gate. She is broke. She's been a trail riding mare, but she's also had two babies. She was still trail riding when she had them babies. And one of them babies, this last baby 2 years ago, chewed her tail up. So it'll grow, I promise you it will, but it'll be a little while before it gets back down. She's beautiful, I think. I love the way she's marked up. You ride her with a loose rein, she just walks. She's so good on the trails, whether she's in the front, middle, back, it don't matter. She's just good with it any way you want to do it. I haven't found anything here that I thought would put any kind of red flag on her. Never acts like a mare. She runs with a gelding or not run with a gelding. It don't really matter. She neck reins up for a good trail riding mare. Now, she don't spin around or anything. She does neck reins. She keeps time them feet. I love that. Just been looking for one to chill out, or Jerry. Been looking for one to chill out on, or a guest horse, or a kid's horse. She's done it all. She's rode kids. People that didn't know a lot about riding, she's very forgiving. And just swayish, you can bait and catch her anywhere you want to catch her. Just, I mean, just about as good as they come. She really, really is. Smooth as silk, just naturally smooth. Guys, girls that wears a white hat. Very nice. Can't beat it with a stick. Shasta and Matt. Don't go to the obstacle course. Shasta and Matt. I'm going to keep it wise and see what she's doing. See how careful she is. Said she's a very forgiving horse. Anybody in the world can ride her, can ride anything. Lee in the background. Now, he don't like new toys. He likes to wear them out before he really likes. She's just that calm all the time. She really is. You ride her geldings, mares, it don't matter. She's everyday Joe right here. Oh, that's gorgeous, but she got a great personality too. Really good catch. She likes to be fooled with. Definitely the kind. Shasta and Matt, I'm going to go up into the trailer. She can go in, back out. She can turn around. She can stand in there like a nice little lady. No pawing, no nothing. Just go up in there. We have lots of company today. Four-legged companies today. And she goes. And you beat it with a stick. And you head back to my Ponderosa. And so you got her old head down. She just, I'm telling you now, she's calm and quiet. You'd want one to be. And got the mile experience under her belt. Or she'll stay that way. Alright, we're gonna take on Grove Creek. Hope y'all go with us. See you there. I'm Shasta and Matt, and I'm gonna go down into the creek. She's gonna show you some of these same thing the boys can do. Just well. Thank you.